Hello everyone, Michelle Sanchez here. I manage the social media presence for our luxury City House and New Homes division. Social media is, in simple words, a communication tool. But it is important to remember that just because you are not a part of the conversation does not mean that the conversation is not happening. In the last Good to Know series, Megan suggested you consider an Instagram account in your 2018 business plan. Instagram is rapidly growing as a social media platform and has some great applications for real estate. A couple of great options are Instagram stories, geotagging, and topic tagging. Instagram stories are 24-hour posts that show a window into what is going on around a topic or geographic area. Posts can be a video or photo, and you can overlay text or emojis. Remember to add a link to the listing detail page in the post or bio so you are compliant with the Georgia Real Estate Commission. Imagine you have a new listing in, let's say, Roswell. By promoting your listing on your Instagram story, you will be able to target anyone either searching for the topic or any users who are in the geographic area you tagged in real time. Stories are used as a way to show what is happening in the area or about a topic at that exact time the Instagram user is active. So, why is posting Instagram stories using geotags and trending topics beneficial? Simply because you are able to become a part of the conversation that is already going on. Your Instagram story will be visible to users who do not follow you but are interested or already in the area or topic you used. If an Instagram user is in your targeted geographic area, that Instagram user will see your story. This is a great way for your content to be seen by more potential clients than just your followers. Now that is good to know.